vlog live, Fadiah Qisthina. Oh yeah!
Hello everyone, so today is our second day of our camping. We are going to Niagara Falls. Now we are going to go to the Maid of the Mist and the Cave of the Wind. The campsite is 50-50. Like 50% good and 50% not good because of the some things. Like for example the shower, it's so cold, I don't know why. So here is the fort, right? Okay, this is the Niagara Power Project, the bridge. So I think you can go here and see something that side. Yesterday we went to the Lake Ontario and we played the water there a little bit. We didn't swim, we thought we couldn't swim, but after seeing some people, they can swim, so it's a bit disappointment. Now we are on our way still to go to the Niagara Falls State Park. Today we wake up early and the weather is so hot, you guys, like it's so sweaty and sticky. And we got our breakfast, my husband cooked our breakfast. Thank you so much. And we finish the breakfast. Right now we are looking for the parking lot, and because we are camping in that 4 miles creek state park, so we don't need to pay the parking. We got this kind of ticket here that we hang it there. So then where is it? Yeah, here. So our parking is free.
It's a hot, hot day today. Hate traffic jam. Hate traffic jam.
are ready to come to the Maid of the Mist boat. There, the boat ready for us. And we are using this raincoat, and this is so hot, like 100 degrees Fahrenheit, so we are like a shrimp. Oh, steaming inside. Can't wait to get the mist.
Here and it's ending.
Yeah. Are you tired?
Yeah.
Thank you.
again.
The landscape of Niagara is quickly disappearing, creating an atmosphere more carnival than inspirational. These industrial eyesores draw upon the water's immense energy to power their machines, that spew their waste into the gorge. Into this world of carnival hucksters and dilapidated mills walks Frederick Walls and renowned blessing architect.
We made it to the cave of the wind. Now we just need to wear the poncho they gave to us. And they give the, what's this?
Sandal.
Sandal. Now, 6:35 and we got our time in the ticket was 6:08. So it's like around half an hour wait for us to get to the 6:08. And then we come inside until the cave of the wind itself. We got 30 minutes, that long, you know, because so many people, as you can see before. And yeah, this is the cave of the wind. Let's enjoy. Ready? Okay, let's go. Get splashy splashy, cooling down. We are so hot now. Okay, this is so scary. Alright, we changed the shirt. It was so wet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bye bye, Daddy.